about people getting all pissed. Value our lives, we strike. We strike and we are boycotting our jobs today. We are boycotting purchasing at corporate restaurants. We are boycotting purchasing any clothes or any type of goods at corporate establishments. We have a paramilitary organization that is happening here in San Francisco right now. These are basically paid mercenaries, and they action without any type of punitive. And so what happens is they feel that they can kill us whenever they want. So all of these actions are showing the mayor that since he is supposed to be the leader of our city, he is supposed to fire this person who has killed our brown and black people, our innocent brown and black people out on the street. And so that is our goal. We are also waiting for the district attorney to action honorably. We have been waiting for over a year and 2 months for him to file charges against the police who killed Amilcar Perez Lopez. He promised us that he was actually here with us a few weeks ago, and he promised he would actually come down with a decision about this. He said a few days later, and that was more than 2 or 3 months ago. So we're also waiting on that. And we expect the mayor to know, we expect San Francisco to know that this is the way it is going to be from now on. Business is not going to stay as usual.
What if nothing happens? What if there's no response by the mayor or by the Stephanie?
This is already happening. This is already something, right? So it is. There's no way that this is nothing. This is something.
I'm not saying that this is nothing. Love.
Right, right, right.
What I'm saying is that what you want is for the mayor to leave, to get fired, and in the future.
So note we have a boycott in place right now against all corporate restaurants and corporate chain stores. We will continue that boycott until Keister is fired. We are galvanizing the community. This is a step. And what we do is we create. It's constant creativity. Right? And so what will happen from this is someone will invent something else. And someone else will invent something else. And then we bring more people together because this, these types of actions need to be displayed and the community needs to get together. So that's all I have
to say. Whatever.
One more thing I'd like to say is many of us, if you see out here, are wearing red and black. Red and black. Many people, red and black. We also have CPSM medical students out here. And we're wearing red and black because Alex Nieto was killed wearing red and black. And this is one of the justifications that the police department gave for why they killed Alex Nieto. And so in his honor, we are wearing red and black, and then I got my black baseball cap. Okay? Frisco Five are recuperating. They are in solidarity with us. We hope that they get well very soon and that they we need them out here on the front line. That's why we ask and
liberate.
Down with Jesus. spreading it everywhere. And she's like,
oh my God, that guy
should have done that.
And I know everybody.
Who got that? You might as well be wielding a machete.
That's okay. That's okay. We're doing
the other door.
Okay.
Strike!
Thank you.